I did. All right. Oh my god, the chair. The chair is sinking again. I hate this bloody chair. Now, we will be doing PvP with viewers occasionally. It's not going to be like the whole stream because I want to make progress. So I guess what I'm saying is, at some point I will fight Diabolik again. But right now I want to get my bloodstain back because if you remember at the end of the last stream, we died to a dude who was called I'm Sorry, who ran up and just beat the shit out of me without me even knowing he was there. I don't think he was sorry. So there's the password. It's nipples. So if you don't have that and you put your sign out or something, I will not see it. So our plan is to go get our bloodstain back before we do anything else. I don't think we have a lot of souls, but we have some. So why waste them, you know? Here's the problem. Don't really remember exactly where I died. I think it was like up on the wall or something. I think. I think I remember how to get there. Basically, I think I want to drop down here and not get burned, but yeah, okay. Alrighty. Then it was over there, and then kind of around the corner, and that's about where we died, I think. And this guy's going to mutate. We're not down with that. We're not. No. Bad. No. So how's everyone doing? Hope you're having a good day. I assume a lot of you have probably finished the game by now. I'm thinking we're probably in the late game. It seems likely to me, because don't we have like one or two Lords of Cinder left? You would think. I don't know. See, I don't know if we get the Lords of. Maybe it's okay. Put it this way. Maybe it's kind of like Dark Souls 2, where when we get the required, you know, big boss souls, it's then like, okay, you can open up, like, Dreamlight Castle, and now, like, here's 80% more game, and way better than what you have been playing. I mean, that doesn't seem likely here, because, again, the early game of Dark Souls 2 kind of sucked, in my opinion, compared to the late game. But the point I'm trying to make is, maybe this will open up more of the game after we get the Lords of Cinder, but I get the feeling it will just pretty much open up the final boss, kind of like in Dark Souls 1, but I could very well be wrong. We got our souls back. We never did take on this guy, because, that's when the invader showed up. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. Yeah. Take it, baby. Take it. A little on the tanky side. Pseudo-chop! Oh! Oh, you missed. Oh, you missed again. Oh, you're terrible. Oh, you're gonna get backstabbed. Suck it. Guys, how you doing, buddy? Get dunked on, you son of a bitch. Thank you for the large tynite shard. How many tynite shards, man? Good God. I mean, I'm okay with it, but like everyone around here is dropping one. Okay, we still haven't dropped any frames. I'm so worried about that lately. Chair, stop sinking. I'm almost at your favorite boss in the entire game. Good. Good. Oh, hello, bunny. You're gonna mutate or something, aren't you? I don't trust you. But then again, you have a sword. Oh, you're the motherfucker who was throwing the Lord's Talismans at me. I know that's not what they're called now, but it's basically what you were doing. What really is the point of me coming up here to kill him when we're already past the point in which he could attack me? Seems kind of really redundant. Maybe that. I don't know. Like, we're not going to go back over there, surely. Right, so we can drop off down there to get back to the bonfire. We're not really done searching around here. So here's the thing. I don't think we're supposed to run past the dragons, and I guess now that we're down here, we'll just take the other path, but I did kind of want to try it, just to see if we could do it, because I think you probably can, because you can roll through the flames and not take damage from them. At least, you know, the main flame attack, you still take a little bit here and there from the flames on the ground, but yeah, I kind of wanted to just try it, but I guess we're down here now. Oh, hello. Twinkling Tyranites. Oh, wait, that's right, yeah. We need to be over on that side. Well, I guess we will get a chance to try and die again. Pickle Pee says he wants your soul. I don't like tickle my pee-pee and pump my bum. Those two can just get out of here. Why do all the crows have weird names like that that seem vaguely sexual? Like, tickle my pee-pee? Like, come on. I mean, I know that's not exactly his name, but that's what his name is implying. He wants... And that's what he wants! That's what he freaking wants! Hello, Uzu! And Ozu... Why do I not know how to say your name? Hello, buddy. How you doing? And hello, Trenigan. And anyone else that I missed, because I probably missed someone there. I do agree that the early game for Dark Souls 2 is the worst part. Yeah, I really think it is. Because, I mean, even from the gameplay footage that they released, it was all sort of late game. Or at least, late-ish game. Like, you know, Aldia's Key, the Dragonary, blah, blah, blah. So it seemed like they made the late game first, and then they were like... Shit, we need something to kind of connect it all. Let's quickly, you know, cobble together some other game. And that was the early game, which just seemed rushed to me compared to the late game. Because, again, I feel like they made that game in reverse. Which is definitely the opposite of the way Dark Souls 1 was made. Because even though I still do like the late areas of Dark Souls 1, I don't like them anywhere near as much as I like the early areas. Like, all the way up to and including Ornstein and Smough. I feel like that's the best part of Dark Souls 1 to me. It's not like anything after that is bad. This was not my best idea, was it? No, it really wasn't. Yeah, no, okay. That's not viable. It's too fucking far. So, I mean, again, maybe if we use like a bunch of fire resistance and had... We were embered and... Yeah, I don't know. You don't seem to get a chance to actually Estus. So I guess we'll come back for those souls. Let's hope we don't die in the meantime. That will be our challenge. Our challenge would be to get back there and get our souls. But then again, it's like 17,000. And we need like 100,000 for a level up now or something. So it's actually kind of a drop in the ocean. Is this game easier than all other Dark Souls? No, not at all. I think in many ways it's harder. I'd have to finish it first before I, you know, give my evaluation on which one I think is harder. Also, it's a little bit unfair that Dark Souls 2 and... Yeah, you're alive, I remember now. Why did I even come over here to fight you? Oh, God, what am I doing? I remember, like, the Dark Souls 2 DLC, as well as the Dark Souls 1 DLC, are, in my opinion, the hardest part of those games. So for all we know, the Dark Souls 3 DLC could be very much the same. It might be way harder than what we've been dealing with so far. So until that comes out, it's hard to say, like, how difficult the overall experience is. I'm about to die. That's no good. Oh, shit. Mm-mm, buddy. Mm-mm. Again, I realize I shouldn't have even come this way, but I did, and now he's dead. So yeah, like, until the DLC comes out, I can't really compare it, but if we're comparing purely regular game to regular game, Dark Souls 2 is probably the easiest, assuming you use a shield. If you try to roll everything, and you don't get, like, your adaptability up or something, you're gonna get fucked on. That's why I died, like, 200 plus times in that game. Because rolling just doesn't work very well unless you have the adaptability. Wait, I thought it was a... Oh, son of a bitch, it's on the other side. Oh my god, I hate everything. Alright, just bomb back the goddamn bomb ass. Sucks. Dark Souls 1 is easier than 2. I disagree entirely. I think Dark Souls 1's really hard. I really do. But again, I do challenge runs of that where I'm like, you know, soul level 1 in New Game Plus and stuff like that, so I probably have a warped perception of how hard that game is. I suppose, maybe. Oh no, wait, there's a pathway here? Wait a minute. Did I know about this? I mean, it's really not that important, but that's weird. Alright, so this side, Jason, this side. There you go. No, Kaiser, I don't think I could say that with a straight face, but you're a very strange man. And hello, how you doing? Stream just stopped for you. Stream keeps buffering for you. Alright, well, I haven't dropped any frames. So it's not on my end. There's nothing I can do about that. So hopefully it fixes itself for you eventually. I would suggest refreshing if it keeps doing that and hope that it makes it better. I don't really know what to say. Oh, fuck. There's a lot of dudes here. These are like regular game enemies, like early game enemies, but a lot of them, and they do still hit really hard. Ow. Mm-mm, buddy. Mm-mm. Mm-mm, buddy. Mm-mm, buddy. No. He just dunked me! Alright, well, there goes our souls, but it wasn't that important. Alright, we're playing like shit. We're gonna do better. Hello, kitchen. Okay, it's fine. We've woken up now. And hello, Shinigami! How you doing? So, don't underestimate them. Don't underestimate them at all. See, I knew that last hit was going to get me. I rolled too early. I was like, eh, it's coming. Dead. Fucking dead. Alright, less sucking. Why is that guy black? I mean, I guess he's supposed to be crispy fried. It's probably your clue, like, hey, there are dragons here. Oh, you get the green screen thing sometimes. Yeah, that's definitely a driver issue. Oh, he did the Estus thing. No! Oh god, that guy's down there. Shit! Run, Jason, run! Alright, do we have like a bow or something? Oh, Christ. I mean, that wasn't really gonna work, was it, buddy? Yeah, I mean, that almost did. I'll give you that. Oh shit, what's he doing? Is my... Can I Estus now, please? Ooh! No, he's still hitting me! Come on! And then there... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my... Oh my god. This might be, and by might be, I mean literally is the worst start to a stream we've ever had. Like, without a doubt. Hello, the man. What's going on? Just getting dunked on by, like, regular enemies. Just, like, straight up dunked on. Alright, fuck it. We've got to be a bit more methodical here, and we need to get rid of that Estus... Not Estus, the anti-Estus motherfucker. Yeah! Hello, school. You and your friend got to the dance yesterday. You never saw you fight it. You never saw me fight it. What's your opinion on it? I think it's a cool boss, but its fighting style threw you out completely and got angry towards the end of it. I think until it pulls out its... Oh, shit. I think until it pulls out its second weapon, it's, like, insanely easy. In my opinion. Oh, my God. He hit me with that as well. No! I'm gonna freaking die again. This is so bad. So bad. No! Oh, my God. What the fuck? This little corner of four people here is just beating the shit out of me. What is going on, man? What's going on? But, yeah, it's a really cool boss. It took me a bit to get used to its moves as well. I think I died four times... I think four is like joint most that we've died to a boss. And saying that, we've almost died that many times to this little group of people here. This is like almost as hard as any boss that we've come across. For me personally, apparently. Which is blowing my mind right now. These are just regular dudes. They're kicking the shit out of me. Like, admittedly, they hit really hard and they got the anti-estus thing and firebombs and bolts and shit. But like, god damn! Alright, where's the anti-estus bastard that keeps hitting me with that? Where is he? He's up there. Oh, you prick. He almost got me with it. Alright. Okay. Now that we know where he is, that makes things a lot easier. Well, kind of. A little bit easier. Is that him? Oh, that's him, alright. Nope! Kill him! Yeah! Get dunked on! Why won't you die? Why won't you freaking die? Pseudo chop! Okay. Ow. Should be fine now. Maybe. Let's get rid of the little crossbow man. That really shouldn't have been that hard. Yeah, screw you! Parry of justice! Oh, now you're gonna get it. What? What? I pressed the button to do a charge attack. Let's try it again. There you go. Oh, you're alive. Okay. We've overcome our personal Everest. Holy crap. Yeah, but it really shouldn't have been. I mean, I know, again, we're kind of in the late game as far as I can tell, but that shouldn't have been that hard. It really shouldn't. It was just because I didn't know where the anti-estus guy was, and he kept fucking me. Plus, I was playing badly. I'm not going to lie to you. First phase was easy, but the fact the game is generally quick-paced and the boss is so much slower really took you a while to get used to. Yeah, it's weird. Like, it's slow moving. Like, it lets you hit it a lot. It doesn't really seem to mind for the most part, and then suddenly it's just like... Just spins around like freaking Taz the Tasmanian Devil. Shit. Both of them are alive. I mean, we knew this was the case, but I'm still... Oh, goddammit. Alright, let's try Keely. See if we can lure one of them out. Yeah, now I feel cheap. But God knows we need to be after what we just went through. Yeah, that'll make you put up your shield, won't it? Oh, I hate that. I hate that so much. Shit. Ooh! Fire in the hole! Holy shit. Don't mind me, bunny. Just gonna drink some Estus. Just gonna drink some Estus. Yeah. Oh shit. Alright, can we get the shield down? Yes, we can! Yes, I can! Alright, let's do a charge deck. This time, hey, actually works! Alright! Progress. Hey, they dropped chunks. That's very interesting. How many chunks do we have now? I don't think... it might be the only one, actually. No, we have nine! Nine? When did that happen? Dude, we could get this katana thing to, like, 10. We should totally do that. That would help. Alright, next time we die, we'll get to a bonfire. Let's look on the bright side. It's gonna be a bonfire, right? Ooh, my god. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna heal, because, with a power attack, he can probably one-shot me. He probably could with that as well. Yeah, I'm gonna take the backstab once it's there, you dickhole. Pseudo-chop! Yeah. Get destroyed, my friend. Get destroyed. Alright. Yes, we should have thrown a hello carving.
Hello.
Hello. How you doing? You know what? Just to make it interesting, boop, Ember, and boop, Dried Fingers. This will pretty much guarantee we get invaded. Is it a wise move? No, it's a really stupid move. But I don't care. This is a dead end. What? Something illusory. So I guess this is just so you can farm them for chunks, maybe? Unless there is an illusory wall around here, but it doesn't seem to be. Nope. Well, alright then. You can go to the optional area for now, or leave the main game for last. Let's get to like a bonfire or two, maybe take out like another boss. And then... this guy's called Faggot McSuck. He's clearly a classy individual. What was I gonna say? Yeah, we'll get to like another bonfire or two, go upgrade a weapon, and then we'll try and get to this optional area, however the hell we do that. Hello, buddy. Beautiful. Delightful. Well done. What's your least favorite area, in your opinion? Probably the poison swamp, just because poison's irritating. Oh, cool. This guy's an absolute consummate professional. Absolute professional. No. No, we don't get free backstabs on Jason. Well, we do, but not like that. I mean, come on. I really didn't expect him to attack that quickly. Alright then. See, you healed, so now I'm gonna heal. Sucks, doesn't it? Yeah! You think this is an NPC? Oh, yeah, I see you being sarcastic. I was like, wait, what? And I remembered the name. I was like, yeah, oh, he's kidding. I gotcha. It'd be funny if it was, though, and FromSoft were just really, really just rude individuals with no class. Okay, buddy, you are, like, the most predictable man. You are the most predictable man. Okay, so he's gonna try and heal, so... shit, I made it do a running attack! Why didn't you run, you dick? I hate everything. Well, I'm gonna heal again. And he's gonna do that, and then we're gonna parry him. Because, again, he's the most predictable man I've ever seen in my life. Now, please do a running attack this time. We'll do that. See, that's what I was trying to do last time. Again, predictable. Let's give him the Patches tea bag. Sit down, buddy. Sit down. I think he deserved that. Especially with a name like that. I don't know, I hate people with names like that. Really do. It's like, it's not cool to use the word faggot. I mean, I remember doing that when I was a kid, but we didn't know any better, you know? Alright, we got a raw gem. We can drop off here. Let's back to where we were. Three parries, he should just Black Crystal out. I think it was four, actually, wasn't it? Alright, so we can go down there. And then we can go up there. That's dragon territory, ain't it? Pretty sure, yeah, pretty sure this was all covered in flame. Yeah, there's a lot of blood there. That's a yes. We'll go back to that. Let's go down instead. That seems like a thing to do. Holy shit! Fuck that message on the ground, man. I was looking at it like, what's it pointing at? And then got ambushed. Got straight up ambushed. Alright, I'm gonna try and fight him up here. Oh, really? The same guy's come back. Now I'm in the middle of a fight. Can I get away from this dude? I hope so. He's probably gonna try and bait me into that, though. Oh, shit. He's not even gonna get the... he's not even gonna need to. I think I can hear him running along. Alright, I need to kill this thing, like, post-haste. I hear him, I think. I hear something. Please die. Okay, thank you. Ooh, we got the rapier. Probably doesn't respawn in, I would guess. We almost got frostbitten as well. The stream randomly went blank for you? Again, that's, I would suggest refreshing. Hopefully that will fix it. So where are you now, buddy? Where are you now? I hear him rolling around. I think I just heard him Estus. I can definitely hear him. So what is up with that message? Is it like an illusory wall or something? Yeah, it seems safe down here. Oh, the chest. I didn't even see that. Can't tell if it's a mimic because they put the chain in the frickin' carpet. It's probably a mimic. I'm not gonna deal with it right now because I need to take care of this invader. I just don't know where he is. He's probably hiding. Oh no, there he is. Hey, buddy. What? What? How the hell? Mm-hmm, yep, you're trying to parry me there, bud. Mm-hmm. He's bad. He's really bad. Alright. Give him the patch of squat. Yeah. Love it. Love it. All right. So anyway, what were we doing? The mimic. What is probably a mimic? Does anyone know what MMOs and Cookie Meat and the Spit have in common? It's all about the rotation. Touche. Oh, it's not a mimic. Okay. Damn, that's unusual. Twinkling Dynamite, don't mind if I do. I think we can actually finally upgrade the Icy Sword. Well, actually, apparently a while ago. But we can't. Oh. There's like 1,000 chests. These are also not mimics. Strange. Spirit Tree Crest Shield. And a Titanite Scale. Let's check out the shield, shall we? Crest Shield, drink Crest Shield, Spirit Tree. This is a lot of shield crests. Alright, so. A knight shield engraved with a crest depicting a spirit tree, one of the enchanted blue shields, the spirit tree crest shield greatly reduces lightning damage. Lightning damage. So I'm wondering if there's going to be like a lightning breathing dragon or an enemy or something, like a bus around here, and they're like, you can have this and it will help you. So is this a lizard working with? Nope. So what's this message about? Oh, okay. Oh. Also, I don't think a mimic. Weird, man. Weird. This is a strange room full of booty and one enemy. We have to go up here, don't we? It's just hit me. Oh, I do have flash swag. Probably, why am I not using that? I should also have my pyromancy hand on so I can do that. Let's put it in the torch hand. Just because I'm not going to be using it much. There we go. Well, that's cool. Alright. Run, damn it! How do we open the gate? I think I just got invaded. Oh, that's not an NPC with a name like that. Ow! Shit. This is quite bad. This is quite bad. This is bad. This is maybe potentially extremely bad. We need to get out of here, like right now. This is not gonna be easy to do. I might die. Oh, you're a piece of shit. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, come on. Yep, you keep spamming those attacks, my friend. You keep spamming those attacks. You're not even near me. How high are you? Whoa, you're also laggy as shit. Oh my god. What are you doing, buddy? Wow, that's why he's trying to attack, because he thinks I'm near him. We can perhaps use this to our advantage. Excuse me? What the fuck was that? What is going on? I'm so confused. I've perhaps never been this confused in my entire life. Right. I'm just gonna heal again, I guess. What the hell is this? Alright. He's so laggy, the parry even came up really late. Wow, alright. Hell of a... I'd love to know... I got nothing. I don't know. I'm confused. Alright. Alright then. Yep, R1, 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 heal, R1. Pretty much. Apparently it's just impossible to hit most of the time. You are also bad, my friend. You are also bad. I mean, here's the thing. I'm not good at PvP. I'm not. And if I'm thrashing you, you're pretty bad. Like, you really are. Anyway. Design over there we didn't grab. There's gotta be like a lever or something around here. Oh, wait a minute, is that a staircase up there? Oh, there's a way to go over there and see that. Wearing at least one piece of Kirk's armor. I figured that's what it was, I just didn't notice. It must have been like gauntlets or something. Can you stop breathing fire so I can go out of there, buddy? So I'm gonna try running straight ahead, get safe in there, then run from there to the booty is probably the quickest way. I am not amazing at PvP, not at all. I am probably a little better than average, and I really should be considering how much I've played. I am not amazing by any stretch of the imagination. I've seen people that are really good. Reaper is really good at PvP.
Holy fuck!
Heal. Oh, you know, I thought maybe the dragon sent it off, but no, it's just this cockhead. Yes, you have a cock for a head, sir. Or maybe a cock on your head. I don't know, but you're a cockhead. Alright, we got two of these back. And by back, I mean in total. The hell is that guy doing? Oh, shit! Wow! Man, those things hurt. Oh, God! Dude, who is beating the crap out of me? I just want to go get the booty outside. Give a brother a break. I also love a bonfire, or a shortcut to the bonfire that we have. I am beautiful. This is not true, but thank you. Alright, there's a ladder there. I see it. Don't worry. See the ladder. My throat is, like, really bad right now. I'm gonna clear it. 1 second. Is it better now? A little bit, yes. Alright. Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Oh, shit. Oh, God. We're gonna die. We deserve to die. Whatever, a fucking ember? This appears to be a safe spot. Can I jump over the railing? No. Oh, shit. This is a safe spot, though. That's cool. You're not beautiful, you're handsome. I don't know that I would agree with that either. Oh my god, there's not someone. No. Oh shit. We've been invaded again by Uchi Madara. We have, I'd like to point out, zero Estus and almost zero HP. So we are dead. This is very clear to me. We're gonna see if we can run and grab an a shortcut or something. We're just gonna run. We can always come back to this. There's bound to be booty and stuff here. We're just gonna run. Screw the enemies, we're just gonna run. That's probably not where we wanna go. What the hell this is? Ooh, let's pull this. That's probably the shortcut that we're looking for. Well, at least the gate. I would think that's the gate. I don't know, we didn't get a cutscene. So we're dead. I mean, we should just resign to that fact. Unless we pull off, like, two parries and he doesn't heal or something. What? Probably neither of those are gonna happen. Let's grab what we can whilst we're here. It's a fucking mimic. Ah! Why? Why are you gonna be a mimic? You can get the booty, I guess. We get the booty, I guess, while using, like, a Lloyd's Talisman. That's a good idea, actually. Let's try putting that on the bar. Hopefully he doesn't ambush me once I'm doing this. Do we not have any left? Ah, shit, I don't think we have any left. I suppose we do have this blessing thingy. Fully restores FP. Yeah, this doesn't help me. I don't think we have anything for HP. I'm, like, racking my brain here, seeing if I'm forgetting something. Don't think I am. Shit. Do I fight the mimic? I'm gonna fight the mimic. He will probably come along whilst this is happening, but bugger it. Oh shit, it's one of those. No! Why do you have to be the weird mimic? I don't know how to deal with this thing. See? I don't know what it does. I've like never fought them before. They're in Dark Souls 2, but I always kill them before they get up. Shit, where'd that guy come from? Who was that? Oh shit! That scared the fuck out of me, I'd like to point that out. See, I never really understand why people do that. Like, I get it. Maybe if he's desperate for embers, like, you got an ember. Congrats. But the reason I do PvP is for, you know, a fight. I don't know. And hello, Adam. How you doing, buddy? It is Adam, right? I will just call you a... Salvale. Savale? I think it's Adam. Alright, fuck it. Let's go back. Yeah, we still need to drop down either way, pretty much. Just shoot the poor dragons. Yeah, I would imagine you could probably do that too. I did buy arrows, didn't I? Yeah, that's right, 100. Ow! Oh god, this part again. Alright, wait. Yeah, okay. Let me just run, actually. Ow. There you are, bud. Get here. Mm-mm. What the? Hear it? I hope that was the anti-Estus man. Because I like my Estus, I gotta be honest. Yeah, nice try. What? Where's my backstep? My backstep should have saved me from the firebomb. Or the arrow, whatever it was. Bolt. We'll get it right eventually. Shit! That was bad. God damn. You don't want to fuck up a parry on a slow attack like that. It really hurts. Let's just never do that again. Oh, and then he does a quick one. Of course he does. Of course he does. One day I'll end up behind you. I should have two giant's bows now. Giant's bows? I have the Dragon Rider. That's a big bow. I have the Dragon Rider bow and the Oni Slayer great bow. Yeah, I suppose that's what you're talking about. Oh, their HP shared. So this is probably the best place to kill them from, I would guess. As we can see his big old face. Can I even wield either of these great bows? I actually can. Which one's better? This one. Like, actually quite a bit. I don't think I have any great arrows, though. Well, a couple. I guess it is a Dragon Slayer great arrow, so maybe they're just extremely weak to it. Let's give it another try, shall we? What the... I pressed the wrong button. Eh. Well, I mean... we did damage. It wasn't an awful lot, I'll be honest. Even to shoot these 10 arrows is gonna take a while. Okay, so it does work like Dark Souls 2 in that if you don't have enough stamina to fully do the attack, you do a little bit less damage, but it really isn't much less. We did like 115 instead of 121. Oh my god, it takes so long. So we still have 4 left. This is breakneck, cutting edge of the seat gameplay. Get out of here. I don't want you here anymore. Get out of here. Alright, one more arrow. Fire it, buddy, fire it. There you go. Alright, let's change bows, holy crap. Black Blood Ferris, 67 of 38, we did upgrade this. This is significantly better because of that. So let's just get a pepper in, shall we? That's the wrong button, now I'm pressing the other one, god damn it. You were doing 20 damage, yeah. I did try killing, on my other character, all I had was like a crossbow. I tried killing the first Drake, like not here, the very first Drake, or Dragon, whatever it is. I think it was doing like 15 or something. So even less than you were doing, I was like, you know what, this ain't worth it. This ain't worth it. Oh my god. This is gonna take so fucking long. God damn it. At least we can't be invaded right now because we didn't ember up. Oh my god. This is the sort of thing, if I were doing this on YouTube, which I guess I technically am. Hello, YouTube. I would speed this part up, because holy crap. It looked like he took more damage there. Did I hit him in the head? I did 60... what? I guess he does take different damage depending on where you hit him. Yeah, he seems to. He didn't seem to take more in the head when I was using the great bow, though. I don't know. Maybe I was missing, or... maybe... I don't know. We're gonna pretend I understand. Well, he's half dead, boy. It's not long now. Try the Stormblade special. That's right. Doesn't he, like, shoot 3 arrows or something? Does 20 damage. It does 20 damage. Oh my god, this is so boring. This is so boring. It's taking forever. That did do a lot of damage, though, hitting him in the face. Stop moving your head around, man! Like, I mean, it's so hard to do what I'm trying to do. I mean, to be fair, at least he's staying there and letting me shoot him. He is quite the moron. Yeah, there you go, champ. There you go. Oh my god. That sucks, Solar. But if you go, take it easy, my friend. I appreciate you stopping by nonetheless. Poor dragon. No, poor dragon's been beating the shit out of me. So, do we have any questions from the chat that you would like me to field in the meantime to make this slightly less boring? Because holy crap, I can only make conversation for so long whilst I'm peppering the same dragon with arrows. From the bonfire, shooting the Knuckles was faster because he doesn't move. Yes. I can believe that. Believe in the shield. I mean, to be fair, it's not like I'm missing him at all, really. It's just, I'm trying to get him in the head when I can, but I'm not putting, like, all my back into it because it's just not worth lining it up. Like, if the head comes across, great. But if not, fuck it. Have you checked the boss soul dude since killing the dancer? No. There's a couple of things I do want to do. Oh, he dropped something. Whoops. So they do share HP. Is it safe here now? Is the gate open? Okay, good. The lever was for the gates. An ember? Is that what he dropped? The arrow's still in him. Oh, come on. Come on. Did this guy drop anything? Or maybe that was the ember. I don't know. Am I Soul Air in disguise? Yes. Yes, I am. Refined gem. Well, I mean, as long as they're dead. That's all I care about. Okay, so let's go back over yonder and go grab our shit, shall we? I'm gonna do this, even though it's stupid. I hope, by the way, that we didn't lose what the mimic dropped, because it killed me right as the mimic died. And I'm even gonna use the dry finger, just to make it more interesting, even though, as we've seen, invaders are just complete bastards. But in a way, I don't really blame them, because from the little bit of invading that I did, everyone was ganking me and healing and blah blah blah, so they probably expect me to do the same thing. They probably think, like, oh shit, I better kill him before his three buddies show up. It's so rare that you invade someone who doesn't have buddies, you know? I hope they don't respawn. I am taking a lot of damage. This is not good. That's even more damage. Thank you! Thank you! I have fat roll as well. Yeah, okay. Just take care of that. Alright. Alright. Well, good news. We got one of the mimic drugs. You are alive, sir. Tiny scales. I mean, could be handy, but not right now. Doesn't this remind you of the area before King of Lent? I mean, yeah, there's a lot of areas in this game that remind me of Boletaria. I don't know if you mean this area specifically, I guess, because of the whole two dragons on the brooch thing. I did think that at the time, I don't know if I mentioned it. Oh, shit! Those ninja dudes are insanely dangerous. Holy crap. I mean, they die easy, but if you let them hit you, holy crap, they beat the shit out of you. Alright, so what is out here besides apparently nothing? Nox Berserker, alright. Okay, I'm gonna heal up to full, and we're gonna try and fight him without healing, unless, you know, if he heals, then I'll do it, but until that point, no. I am from Essex, unfortunately. Unfortunately. I don't sound like I'm from Essex, though, which was intentional. Let's give him a welcome, let's give him a warm welcome. Is he running back? Where are you going? What? I just saw you coming up the stairs. Where did you go? Oh, that thing's all mutant over there. Okay. Buddy, wait, where'd you go, buddy? Buddy? Is he gonna try and ambush me around the corner or something? Where'd he go? Dude, like, seriously, where'd he go? That guy's running at me. Those dudes are coming down. They also probably have firebombs. This isn't really ideal. I must be honest. And he definitely has firebombs. Alright, well, I guess I'll carry on. I don't know where the hell he's going. Apparently I am crazy, yeah. I was like, I swear I saw a glowing red man. Where the... What? He saw me, right? He had to have done. Oh, shit. I don't really want to fight that thing, I'll be honest with you. I do have fire arrows. Maybe they're really effective. What? You spit gross shit? No. Alright, hang on. Okay, that's just bloodstains. I keep thinking I'm seeing him, but I'm not. I'm nervous now. Alright, get out the bowl. Pepper this thing. Ain't going near that shit. See, this will respawn, and I bet I kill him, and then the summon invader comes along and just beats crap out of me, and it's like, well, you gotta do it again, Jason. Yeah, people seem to think I'm from, like, Australia, America. I think someone even said, like, Sweden or Switzerland or something. I was like... I don't get it. Like, to me, I do sound English. I probably don't sound stereotypically English, I suppose. But that's because I don't want to. I grew up, like, kind of hating the accents from where I came from. I was like, I don't want to sound like that! So I intentionally tried to, try not to. Thanks. Let me grab the item, and then we'll be friends. Alright, let's go. I have Pharaoh, son of a bitch. Ah! That was pretty good. That was, I gotta give it to that. That was pretty good. Alright, let's go back up. Hopefully he lets me heal, and then we can just fight from, like, full HP. Get out of here. Yeah, screw you. All right. Okay. I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming. This might be the first fair invader we found. Where'd he go? What is he doing, man? Buddy? Is he trying to lure me into enemies? What's he doing? Oh, he's a... What are you doing over there? Hi. We have a bow. Let us bow. This is gonna suck. I mean, he's kind of like cosplaying as a Black Knight, I guess, but yeah, that thing's gonna hurt. Okie dokie. Let's do this. Oh, shit. Yep, that hurts. I don't know if we can parry it if he's two-handing it. I'm probably gonna try, though. Shit. Oh, my character didn't turn around. Piece of crap. Piece of crap. Okay. Ah, the jump attack gets me every time. Oh, he's got the cases. He's trying to parry too. Oh, shit. He also seems to have Kirk's gear. Or at least part of it. Ooh, crap. And then, wait for it. We're gonna bait him out. What's he doing? Is he leaving? What's he leaving? What the hell? I don't understand. I'm so confused. Well, I'm gonna say we won that one, because I was planning to bait him out and then go, whoop! But, you know, that was strange. Yeah, the password is nipples. Right there. Why did he leave, man? Hello, Nixa, how you doing? Parries are 360 degrees for some reason in this game. Yeah, I did hear about that. Donut junk. We can drop down there. Is there anything down there? I don't see anything. Been invaded again by Nechton? 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 I don't know what his name is. By Dave. He doesn't want to lose his souls. I guess so. I mean, I could have just gone and bum-rushed him. I didn't know at first what he was doing until he did the crystal animation. It was too late by then. Buddy? Where you at? I kind of hope he just comes along here and he's like, oh, there's an item there. Wait a minute, how the hell do I get to you? The stick is there. Wait, can I just walk out here and get there? Hold on a minute. Oh, how the hell did I not see this path? I am an idiot. I am a goddamn idiot. Yoink! Ooh, another time that scale. Man, they've handed me a bunch of them. Alright, so it looks like we're pretty much done here, unless there was another path that I missed. I think there was, though, wasn't there? Back sort of on the opposite side of the big room out here. Oh, hello. Yeah, I see you over there, bud. Hi. That was not the emote that I wanted to do. Alright, let's go. Shit. I have no stamina. I was gonna say I should really work on that. Oh god. That was pretty good. I didn't expect that. Shit. Oh man, that thing really hurts. Okay, we gotta play differently. Well, I mean just basically all one spam. Dude, holy crap! One day I'll get used to how far people go with that damn thing. I was like, oh, we're miles away, he's never gonna hit me. Just caught me with a little bit of the end there. Alright, let's go back. Grab our souls. And then we probably won't turn human for a bit until we can actually get to, like, a bonfire or something. Because at the moment, we haven't really moved because of all the invaders. But yes, I mean, we almost brought it back by a little bit of R1 spamming. GG. Alright, are they dead now? They seem to be dead. Good! That means I don't have to make a massive detour. That means I don't need to go down there and deal with my nemesis. Nemesis. My nemesis. The people I don't like. Okay, they were up here. It's gonna be dudes, I know. Don't come down the ladder yet. Ow! Dick! Alright, so we need to go up there. Let's see if we can ignore most of these guys, but probably not. Nah, I looked away. Just... What the hell? How did I backstab you? I mean, I'll take it. But I'm a little confused. Oh, holy shit! You dicks. Alright. So we can't just... There's a lot of dudes, frankly. We can't just ignore them. Well, we probably could, but not when we stand there like that. Got a little bit sort of sandwiched, kind of Velociraptor style in Jurassic Park. Clever girl, etc. Alright. Alright. So let's go in and actually murder some folks. And then hopefully we'll be okay. I do like that crispy fried man there. Is the bridge burned? Yeah, kind of. It's only lightly burned, but it's burned. Yeah, it was definitely the Ornstein spear. Which is interesting. Did we find that? We found Smo's hammer. Oh, we found the Leo ring. Right, I'm gonna go up here and try and murk these dudes before I move over there. Hello, you just dropped... What? No! Dick! Yeah, didn't see that coming, did you? Oh, I didn't see that coming. Alright, go back up. Go back up. Buddy, you dare. You freaking dare. You know what? Oh, fuck it. Alright, now go back up again. Okay. Is there someone else following me? Yes. I'm gonna hope that we're gonna be fine now. That we killed a couple of them. Man, there really is a lot, though. Can I one-shot these guys? Yes, I can. Alright, makes things a lot easier. Who's coming from behind? He's trying. There he goes. There he goes. Good work, buddy. Good work. Proud of you. Proud of you. Yeah. Ah, shit. Wow, frame rate, what the hell are you doing? Oh, fuck it. Why not? I'm a man on the edge. There we go. It's an excuse not to use an Estus, quite frankly. I'm not gonna use the fingers, though. That's a little OTT at the moment. But it's fun, I'm not gonna lie. But I do want to make some progress. I don't think we ever went out here. I remember this guy. No, we did go out here. There's a bunch of dudes. So, Mimic we killed, then this way is the way we haven't been. That's right. That's right. There's a fella down there, looks pretty dangerous. Big staircase. Right, we pulled the lever. Hit the lever! This is probably back where we've been, I would guess, but I'm gonna check just to make sure. I don't recognize this. So maybe it's not. Hello! Holy shit! Woo! Okay. What, he's buffed? No! Okay, so apparently there's one of those monk fellas. We are dying like a bitch in this area. Apparently there's one of those monk fellas around there who buffed him. He was doing quite the number on me even without that. Wow, alright. So, man, I don't want to kill those hollows again. Eh. Maybe it's best just to sort of run past them all and then they all funnel from the same direction, try and take them all out quickly like that. Oh yeah, he beat the shit out of me. Right, so where the hell... Oh, it's just here, isn't it? Yeah, okay, oh. Oh, hi! Motherfucker! Yeah, I see you over there, buffed. Holy shit, I didn't see you! Damn! Fucking hell! It's good we don't really need these souls that much, because they just went kaput. Yeah, I didn't realize that was the other side of the gate. I had a suspicion. But, yeah. Wow. Fucking wow. Wow! He must have been hiding behind the door or something? Yeah, I did get two shots, yes. I'm not really surprised. Those things hit hard without the buff, and he did get the buff off. It'll probably be safer to sort of shoot him with a bow from out here, because he probably wouldn't get activated from this far away, plus you wouldn't get shot by those guys. So, you know what? I'm actually going to just cheese him like that. I'm going to straight up do it. We're going to play smart, because playing my usual reckless way is not working terribly well at the moment. Don't move, buddy. Shit, I went over his head. Alright. No buffing! Oh my god, he buffed. How am I missing? Is he running at me? Oh, yes he is. Holy shit. I still need to kill that guy if you don't mind. Oh god, he mines. A feral! Goddamn, I forgot about that! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! The feral got me killed! Wow! We've died so much in such a short span of time. I'm having fun, though. I mean, that's the most important plot, but damn. All right. So that plan didn't work out so well. So we just run in, we kill him, we run the fuck away. And we maybe wait for the buff to wear off, or at least get outside so we can fight this dude one-on-one. But we're probably gonna aggro the dude on the right as well. Shit. Okay. Either way, I have to kill this guy. Like, it has to be done. No, 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 no. I think I stopped him. I think I stopped him. I didn't stop him. Shit. Where's the guy who ambushed me? Oh, it was him. I didn't realize he just bolted down the stairs like that. Apparently he does. Shit. Yeah, you back off. No, yeah, come here. Come on. I'll fight you, man. I'll fight. I shouldn't have tried to do that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I really want to parry that. Do it again. Oh, God, he pushed me. Shit, let's go. Oh, my Christ. Really want to parry you. Oh, you don't have the buff now. It's no one. You don't need the buff. You don't need the buff. I'm gonna ember because I'm missing so much HP. Okay. Let's go again. Apparently I just cannot parry this guy at four shit. Quite bad at it. Really shouldn't bother because he seems staggerable as well. Nope! No, 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 no! Oh my God. Wow. This dude ain't no freaking joke. I can't parry him! Like, I can't physically do it! I'm so bad at parrying in this game! God damn it, sir! Please let me parry you. Yes! Parry of justice! And then... Boop! Oh, he blocked! You dick! No, 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 no! I see someone else! Shit, what's going on? What is that? Is a fucking monk just running out here? You bastard. He blocked it. Okay, he's dead. God freaking damn. Alright, you come here, you son of a bitch. I can't believe you just ran out here and buffed it. Dick. Dude, that cost me like half my Estus. That was not good. Shouldn't have gone for the parry. I know, I know. But I want to parry him. And we got it, at least. So now I'm satisfied. Put that down. Put that down, you die. I was gonna say, that should snagger him. Yeah, pyromancy is really probably something I should... What?! Probably really something I should be using more often. Problem is, we're not really a pyromancer. Like, we have, like... the gloves, but we're bad with them. Ooh, we got the spear, lovely. Look, it's stone tombs of people and shit. That's delightful. Man, this, see, I could tell I'm in the late game now. The difficulty's just gone whoop! Like, regular enemies are just tanky as hell. Alright, we got more booty. Okay, another ember. We're human anyway. Would really love a bonfire or something. I doubt we're gonna get one anytime soon, though. Because we're right next to one, technically. It just, it doesn't feel that way. Is this just a dead end? There's gonna be booty or something, right? No. Where's their blood? Well, I guess probably all these dudes. Okay. That's where we dropped off. So we have to go this way. This is the only path that we can take that I can see. What's the point of this? Just to let me see over there, I guess? But how are we getting here without pulling the lever anyway? The spear charge is so good for cheesing people. Yeah, it seems pretty damn good in PvP. Hello, fighter. You can watch for a little while. You're only a bit further than me. Okay. Well, when we get to, like, another bonfire or something or a boss, probably gonna go do a couple of things I've been meaning to do, as well as upgrade my weapon. That is probably a boss. I should upgrade my weapon before fighting that, shouldn't I? Oh... It's a lift, which are usually shortcuts, but where would it take me? There's a door here as well. That does not open from the side. Alright. What am I looking at here? Is that just the wing of one of the dead dragons, or is that another dragon? There's a mutant thing just chilling under it, whatever it is. I think that dragon's dead. Am I supposed to drop off here? Yeah, it is a snapper spot. Probably to shoot the dragon, I guess. So we can go up there as well. Oh my God, I don't know where to go. That's a bus. We came from there. Or did we come from here? No, this is the lift. Let's try the lift first. Any booty? Nope. Alright, there might be someone to drop off halfway down or something, so let's have a look. Not so far. So it was that ledge there, maybe? Man, that's a long lift. Doesn't look like it. Oh, where the hell is this? Where the hell is this? Oh, I know where this is. Yeah. This is, this is right back at the Dancer Bonfire. Right here. In which case, I'm gonna go upgrade my weapon now. It just seems like a smart thing to do.